deep the Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that He should give His only Son to make a wretch His treasure.
How great the pain of searing loss, the Father turns His face away, as wounds which mar the chosen one bring many sons to glory.
His wounds have